Welcome to Seven Hills Home and Gardens. I'm Brendan.
And I'm Jim.
Welcome to Seven Hills Home and Gardens vlog. Now, for today's vlog is... what's going to happen is... our cat isn't here, isn't it nice?
Always nice to have a cat in the studio. But Aiden does play a part in some of our projects on Seven Hills Home and Garden.
Yes, he's always interrupting because I'm here.
But he does do fertilization.
Can you stop it? Whatever.
That's what it is. But he's a crazy cat.
He's about to jump up.
So. But this week we're going to do some drain cleaning in the bathtub. And continue on with our grass planting project, which is going very nicely, thank you.
Yeah.
So, without further ado, the cat will be in the...
Okay, guys, hold on. We'll be right back. Welcome back. I'm sorry for the interruptions. We're good now. Except one minute of distraction, which is Aiden. Nope.
Always getting into places he should not be.
Like, whatever. I'll just get on with the vlog. Okay, now. Stop it. Okay, so, what will be... shut that off. Sorry, guys. He's just testing other stuff with...
we've had some technical difficulties.
Yeah.
Mostly due to cat hair. Unwanted cat hair. But that's the way that goes.
So, yeah, very good, actually. Now what we're gonna do in the future is either act all fun and have just be fun, or do what we did in the first videos. So, two options. Either A, be fun, or B, act as like the first video and the second video that we made.
And we want to hear from you, so tweet us, Facebook us, message us, email us. We want to hear your opinions.
Welcome back, folks. Sorry, we had a lot of technical difficulties that we had to fix. So, yeah.
Broadcasting live from our studios in Seven Hills. Next week we'll be on location. Possibly at the White House, maybe at the Golden Gate Bridge. You just never know where we're going to show up because we like to travel and get our ideas.
Oh yeah. So yeah, So also, folks, thirsty.
Easy there. Don't break that desk. We're on a tight budget here. Our taxpayers' money at work.
Okay, folks. So. So yeah, please, I'm asking you all if,
kind of laid back there, B-Dog.
Yeah.
Must be a nice job. I like that.
I love this job. Put your hands in the air like you just don't care. Toggle.
Yeah. Whoops, can't do that. Can't show that on there.
Are you getting drunk again?
No. I don't. Condone that. I don't advocate that. Whatever.
Folks, we will be right back. Let me just have a talk with this guy.
That's a good thing we're not.